start on the fast part, track number 4. Passing the forest, it starts to go a little bit more tight. And then when you see the Q7, which you can see over the snowbank, it's still on the same place. Hairpin left into the track, then drive the whole track. When you come back and you see the same Q7 from the back end, head out left, out back on this main road, full acceleration until you see the cones on the road. The cones is the stop, is the timekeeping stop. After that, drive up to Willy and stop there.